IS means interrupt. Interrupt flag. Okay. All these registers are having who? CPSR. CPSR is a register to bohono kuchu. Next. T. First time dekhiba. What is T? CPSR. CPSR bhitare T ro kama kon. T is also known as your another register. T is also known as your another register. What is the meaning of T? T is select to your or CPSR thumb state. CPSR thumb state. Next time we will see CPSR bhitare thumb state ro kaam kare. CPSR ভিতরে থাম সেন্টার স্টেটর কাম করে মোটাল দেখিয়া দেখো আর প্রসেসর ইজ হ্যাভিং থ্রি ইনস্ট্রাকশন সেট আর প্রসেসর ইজ হ্যাভিং থ্রি ইনস্ট্রাকশন স্টেট ওয়ান ইজ ইয়ার
authenticated user
authenticated user means those users having the identification. Suppose your Aadhaar card will give you the identification of your. So user mode is like this. It is having the authentication user. Second one is your FIQ. That is your first interrupt request. First interrupt request. Okay, first interrupt request for. I mean next class with your Jiva. This is a thumb state ARM register. ARM instruction set for you. So that I'm going to first interrupt request for. First interrupt request for kichi kichi jinsa tamo jai thao. A class. जितने गोटे माइक्रो प्रोसेसर या माइक्रो कंट्रोलर किसी गोटे परफॉर्मेंस दिए किसी गोटे एग्जीक्यूशन कराए किसी गोटे इंस्ट्रक्शन को एग्जीक्यूट कराए जितने से नॉर्मल रिक्वेस्ट को एग्जीक्यूट करे हो सत्तरे से रजिस्टर आर जीरो टू आर ट्वेल्व भेज नहीं पाए कारण प्रोग्रामर्स यूज आर जीरो टू आर ट्वेल्व But what happens in the first interrupt request? Something these are the normal or general purpose register. R0 to R12 by normal general purpose register. First interrupt request, you have to replace your R within the R0 to R12. Suppose R18 to R12, it will replace who? First interrupt request. Processor value, the button Yaku. लीव करी बर्तन फास्ट इंटरप्ट रिक्वेस्ट के आराइज करूची ताकु मुआबो एग्जीक्यूट करियो इंस्ट्रक्शन तारो भीतर को नेबी ताकु एग्जीक्यूट करला परे से नेक्स्ट इंस्ट्रक्शन या नेक्स्ट कोनसी रिक्वेस्ट किबो ताकु से एग्जीक्यूट करबो नेक्स्ट थर्ड इंटरप्ट रिक्वेस्ट ओके These are the all modes we have to discuss in the next class. But let us see what are the seven modes. Already three modes I have already told to you. And fourth one is here. Abort mode. Abort mode. Okay, I am in next session. Next one is here. Please write down all these points. I will erase it now. Fourth one is your abort mode. Fifth one is your supervisor mode. Okay. Then sixth one is your system mode. And seventh one is your undefined mode. So all these modes are the function of all these modes we have to discuss in the next class. So all of you, I think, understand all these things because these are the most important concept or important things you have to understand. And using all these things, you have to do your programs and find out all the solutions of these things. And first, you have to understand all these things. Okay, this 32-bit register. Already, I have told to you that 32 registers, these are starting from 31 and ending in 0. So hopefully you only all understand all these things, and thank you for all of you. In the next class we will discuss all these things. Okay.